following marine locations. Long Island Sound west of New Haven, Connecticut, to Port Jefferson, New York. Long Island South Shore based from Jones Inlet to Shinnecock Bay, New York. Fire Island Inlet, New York to Moriches Inlet, New York, out 20 nautical miles. Sandy Hook, New Jersey to Fire Island Inlet, New York, out 20 nautical miles. Sandy Hook, New Jersey to Montauk Point, New York, from 20 to 40 nautical miles. Long Island Sound east of New Haven, Connecticut, to Port Jefferson, New York. Peconic and Gardiner's Base, New York. And Moriches Inlet, New York to Montauk Point, New York, out 20 nautical miles. A line of showers will produce gusty winds. At 9:38 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of showers producing gusty winds up to 30 knots from Mamaroneck Harbor to 15 nautical miles south of buoy 44025, or from 2 nautical miles west of Mamaroneck Harbor to 15 nautical miles south of buoy 44025, moving northeast at 20 knots. These winds are expected to only last an hour or two if the showers move through. The gusty winds will be near Fire Island Inlet at 9:50 p.m. Captain Harbor at 10 p.m. Cold Spring Harbor at 10:05 p.m. Stamford Harbor at 10:10 p.m.